Are there any feminists in the audience? Any feminists? Any feminists? Yeah, clap it up if you're a feminist. That should be everybody. There's some women in the audience like, no, I like free drinks. I don't know what you're talking about. I have a theory about feminism for women. I don't think you can call yourself a feminist if you still do push-ups on your knees. And here's why. When you do push-ups on your knees, they call it a lady's push-up. And it's, people just told you you can't do it because a lady's push-up is easier. Like, oh, you can't do a real push-up? Oh, just do a lady's push-up. It's a lot easier. And you only do it because some fat gym teacher told you to do it. And it's like you accepted that, and I don't think that's right. And I'm gonna tell you something, ladies, that a man has probably never told you before. Get off your knees, ladies. Get off your knees. And do a real fucking push-up. I can do a real push-up. I can only do three, but I can do three real ones. Do three real ones. I used to be a vegan. I used to be a vegan, yes. But now I like to get along with people, so we're good. Vegetarian.
True.
I don't eat anything that had a face, but I'll make an exception for the ladies. Hey! Now, I became a vegetarian a long time ago because I felt like I shouldn't eat anything that I wouldn't kill myself. Like, that's not fair of me to, like, eat something I wouldn't kill myself. And I guess that's why I eat pussy, because I killed a pussy! That's stupid. That is stupid. Don't laugh at that. That's stupid. That was immature. I don't kill the pussy, guys. I beat it up a little bit, but I don't. That's stupid. I'm sorry. And we're going to edit that joke out of the album. We can't say that.